down this far south, and I wanted to know why. Lucky for you, you were in the area when we got Darpan's text. We're here. Welcome to Banapur, home of the Golden Path.
Who's this? Where's Darpan?
He didn't make it. This is Ajay Gale, Mohan's son.
Let me understand. Darpan's dead, And you brought me this?
I'm not involved in whatever this is. I'm just looking for Lakshman.
We're in the middle of a fucking war. We don't have time for tourists.
What was I supposed to do? Just leave him there? I'm sorry, brother. Amita's a little touchy. I'll talk to her. As for Lakshmana, it sounds like it could be a temple or shrine. But if that's the case, it's in the north. The north is enemy territory, and we can't get you there, not yet. Go and clear your head. Come find me when you're ready.
Fuck! Give him some morphine! And turn off that fucking radio!
What happened to him?
He fell. Pagan floods the airways and we have to endure his bullshit. Enough is enough! I told him to climb up the old bell tower, take over the transmitters, hijack the broadcast locally. Except...
I can do it.
Step up, brother. There's nobody guarding it, but it's a tricky climb. Promise me you won't fall.
I promise. I won't.
Apparently, some of these little bastards, this son of a bitch right here, yeah, thank you, has been pestering this sweet old lady. And the funny thing about the sweet old lady, she's packing mad heat. We're down at her basement. I'll show y'all when I get back. That's just crazy. Alright, so where are these little bastards at? Hunting these suckers with a bow. There we go. Oh, damn. They fucked all that shit up. Those dead guys over there. Any more? Is that it? Or what? One wolf? Oh, what's up? I hate those fucking things, man. I'll sit there and dive bomb you out of nowhere. Oh, there's another one. Is someone on the ridge anywhere? No? I don't see anything. Alright, let's do this. Oh, I got a skill point. Let's use that shit. Speed of repair tool. Okay, that sounds useful. Alright, let's do this shit. Have a Rambo on their asses. Straight Turok style. Oh, fucking. These motherfuckers are here. Pain in the ass. Wait, that's not a hawk? Okay. Never mind. He can chill. Oh, got his ass. Thank you. I missed. Fuck, stop moving. Oh, got his ass. Shit. I need to arc it a little bit. Try that. Oh, got his ass. See if I can get this bird. I'm not. Probably wasting my arrows, but fuck it. Yeah! How tight would that be if I hit his ass? What's up? MLG Pro status. Shit's a pig. Need some bacon, fool. I wasted so many arrows. Any arrows for me? Arrows. What you got? Sparklers. Alright. I can dig it. Teabags. Uh oh. You looking at, huh? I'm gonna take them straight to the dome! That's what happens. That is what happened. Oh shit, he had two arrows on his head. My cat is watching me play. He's like, yeah, fuck those wolves up. Alright. Blew shit out of myself. Whoops. Probably should have been stepping back a little bit from there. Damn it, I gotta start all over. Alright. 1, 2. Oh shit. Thanks, bruh. Damn, she got fucked up by wolves and shit. Hey, let's make sure she's not suffering or nothing. Yeah, she's definitely dead now. Damn, right the teeth. I'll just take that back, I suppose, yeah. pet. Really didn't mean to do that because I need those pelts. Fuck. Guess I'll get in there. Nope, of course not. Damn it. What's up, pig? Need some bacon. This will be enough. What the fuck? You back off, fool. You fucked up. Match that shit. Fuck his ass up. Little fucker. Shit, I made 2 holsters. That's badass. I got 3 weapons. I told y'all. Collecting that shit, it's definitely worth it. I'm gonna find out what that shit was. Oh, hello. Elephant statue. What's up, 5 grand? Alright, that's cool. Open up a box and get 5 grand? Hell, you know, sounds like a deal to me. Why not? Already got you. Is there like a vehicle or something I can get back? Oh, I'm gonna show y'all's, grandma's basement here. She's packing some mad fucking heat. Check it out, ready? Where was it? Over here? No, I was down here. I want to talk to y'all yet.
Hey.
Oh, y'all decided to come? Don't worry, I kill those wolves all by myself. Y'all can just chill.
Brought you these pelts. I thought maybe you could use them.
Is it good, Ajay? But you keep them. She has enough of her Tanka paintings.
I'm sorry, Tanka what?
This one is about the life of a guru. This one is about the demon Yalung. This one is about the goddess
Kira. Damn, grandma's got some talent painting that shit.
It's about Bhadra, the next Tarun Matara. The Tarun Matara is a living goddess, if you believe Saban. It's not life for a child. Being treated as an object. Thing. Thanks for your help. Later, I'll show you how to put those to good use.
Alright, where's Grandma's basement at? Oh yeah, here it is right here.
Ajay, when you have time, go see Longinus. He's a friend for the Golden Path, and he'll be grateful you helped us.
Longinus, you said?
There's a rocket, some ammo.
He's a weapons dealer and a priest, if you can believe that. Longinus is a little crazy, but if you want guns,
crates of weapons and shit.
I'll update your map.
This is crazy, right? Grandma's basement. That's a badass grandma. My grandma, I'm gonna steal your little 3-wheeled ride. Yo, look out, homie. Come through. I wanna roll this thing, it's only got 3 wheels. Oh shit, slow down, slow down. Oh shit, they just wrecked. I almost hit that dude. He's going so fast right now. Speeding down a mountain. So.
A former Triad badass from Hong Kong is also in charge of the base mining operation in Iraq.
Oh shit, a wing glider? Hell yeah, I'm gonna use that shit. What's up?
Hey,
Oh, fuck yeah. This is badass. Do what the fuck I want to. Other guy is like, what, 4-on-3? Yeah, you got it. Y'all are good. I'll make it all the way there. Just like this. There's a rhino down there somewhere. Ran to his ass earlier. There he is, right there. Big ass. That son of a bitch. I tried to do like 10 times with my bow. He just laughed at me. He killed my ass. That shit wasn't cool. I should probably start descending a little bit here. So way too high. Oh, coming in hot. Oh shit. Hang on, girl. Oh, there it is. Alright. I'm alright. Oh, I fixed my shit up and then I'm gonna head out.
Welcome. I'm Longinus.
Oh shit, this guy's got guns and shit.
You are Adrian. Welcome to my church. Away from church.
It sells guns?
Of course. For the meek shall inherit the earth, my friend. All they need are some good guns. Revelation 5:5. It is the most invigorating read. And one of the elders saith unto me, weep not. Behold, the Lion of the tribe of Judah, the root of David, hath prevailed to open the book and loose the seven seals thereof. It is our Savior. It is our Savior returned to us as a lion, a warrior. So I started thinking to myself, when the Son of God is reborn, what gun would he use? When Christ returns to break the seven seals and bring about the rapture, he returns as a lion, yes?
This guy's crazy as hell.
Needs teeth. What gun would Jesus choose? Deuteronomy 32:47. For there are no empty words for you, but your very life. But maybe Revelation 19:11. The discretion of a man deferreth his anger. And for every radio tower that you free from pagans' lies, I will give you something. A reward. It is the will of God.
Okay, so this guy's saying the more radio towers I liberate, the more guns he's gonna give me for free.
We need fighters here. Sabar,
what's happening?
All the world and proclaim the gospel to the whole of creation.
Okay. Yeah, I'd really like to customize my shit. Oh shit, look at him burn. Get back up, fool. Yeah, get some.
I long for those days, but then it's too late. I tried. I really, really did, but this place is ruinous. Try not to let them drag you down, Andre. Ishwari didn't send you back here for that.
There you go. What? shit. No, damn it. How do I switch my weapons? Oh, I don't want to throw the bait. Pick that back up. Oh shit, it's a fucking bear. CTFO, dude. Use a touchpad to switch weapons. Ooh, that was close. Alright, I think this is my stop. Any weapons in here? Ammo?
I'm here, Spawn. How can I help?
Damn it!
Shit. Alright. You got any ammo for me, man? We need some bullets. Nothing, man. Ah, shit, Vernon. I'll get the fuck out of here. Can I shoot you down? Is that a thing I can do? Probably should be wasting my bullets. Oh shit, motherfucker. Got some shotgun. Hell, oh shit, I'm burning. Oh, blew that guy away, see that? Alright. Shotgun, I can dig it. Oh shit, dude. Oh shit, I didn't see that fool. Really? You really tried to pistol whip me? Come on, man. Give me all your porn. Alright, what am I looking for here? This guy's naked. Dang! Ow. Oh shit. I got like a sniper rifle on that. How am I supposed to take that shit? Oh, he just dropped people off.
Hey,
bunch of that Merc Maw right here. Slice his ass. Yeah, get him. Stole my kill, man. Alright, let's go help someone. Let's do that. How the hell would you cover yourself with flammable liquids like that, man? A vest full of Molotovs. It takes one shot to figure out, that's it. Like, you know, exhibit A. Look at you, y'all burning and shit. Find a way inside. Let's make a door. That didn't work. Yeah, shit. Punk?
Badra! Badra, where are you?
Why would you be downstairs?
People need to see her. It'll comfort them.
Oh, now y'all show up.
And she's terrified. I'll take her home. And
y'all just got here. Don't worry. I saved the village. I killed everyone and all the enemies. And I saved the little girl from dying in the fire. But now y'all decide to show up.
This is what we get for rescuing Ajay. We hit Paul's house. He slaughtered the village.
This isn't on
shit.
We can't worry about that now. They took the outpost. And they have hostages.
Fine. The outpost first. Without it, we're cut off from the others.
This bitch.
Look at this. As a pig, they don't really have enough land support.
Alright, y'all. I think this is where I'm gonna end this episode. This is a pretty fun game. I probably won't be able to get through it by the time the new Far Cry 5 comes out.
Brother, we need to talk.
But,
what is it?
I'll keep playing it. I might not finish it, but you know, I'll play it here and there. Maybe I'll play some custom-made matches that people have made, you know, put online. It'd be kind of fun. Overall, this game is fun as shit. I'll definitely give this shit a try if you haven't already. Anyways, as always, thanks everyone for watching. Catch you next time. Peace.